There's little that's more important than child online protection. If we're going to organise our world digitally, we have to organise it in a way that recognises childhood and actually protects children and promotes their flourishing.